Was one of three Americans imprisoned in the communist country. Two of them are still there. 24-year-old Matthew Miller of California is accused of tearing up his tourist visa and seeking asylum in the country. He was recently sentenced to 6 years of hard labor. And 46-year-old Korean-American Kenneth Bay was found guilty of anti-government activities. The country claims he was part of a Christian plot to overthrow the regime. Bay has been serving 2 years at hard labor. His sister is speaking out tonight. She hopes that Fowle's release means her brother may soon come home too.
When I see the footage of their reunion, you know, I get teary-eyed too, and I'm happy for them. But that's the reunion that we've been dreaming of and fighting for the past 2 years. Let's not miss another opportunity to do everything possible to get Kenneth Bay home. It has been 2 years, and he's not doing well health-wise. He's back in the labor camp, and it is time to bring him home.
The U.S. government says it's doing what it can to grant Bay's sister that wish.
We are very concerned about the remaining American citizens who are in North Korea, and we have great hopes that North Korea will see the benefit of releasing them also as soon as possible. We're in constant touch with their families. We're working on their release.
North Korea said today that Kim Jong-un was the one who ordered the release of Fowle, but no statement was issued about Miller or Bay.